6 weeks. Let me just make sure. Oh yeah.
You have 5 hours and 24 minutes of remaining drive time.